got a goose step. I know you're doing it as a warm-up. It's great to do it as a warm-up, but it needs to be part of your drilling. You need to be able to go knee to knee, because when you get in on legs, you got to be able to continue motion. So that drill is just simply right here. Turn in your shoulder, high drop, high drop. Go. Actually, reaching out and grabbing the leg. Support the drill. Basic.